Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Where today we're gonna be finally challenging the first gym. I gotta be quiet because my mom's sleeping. So yeah. So what we're gonna be doing is gonna challenge the first gym because I worked so hard to getting here. Surprise I got for you is out of the blue my brother evolved dump it. Like, look at it. Sorry, my brother's super impatient. It's moves pyroball. Oh shoot, I got I'm gonna heal my move set. I'm just gonna heal. Don't check. I don't think I need anything. Because I got level 38 Cinerace. Oh, and I got Terminator and I evolved it really coolly. Pretty epic, huh? I'm planning on doing a Liberty County video after this, so stay tuned. Cover stone I really need that. Man, unless I don't want my Pokemon to fall. So let's do this! Yeah! Alright. We're gonna talk about Spooky Book Lab. So we gotta complete our gym mission in order to earn that gym leaf badge. Because the first gym was a grass type. I can't really say the words, guys, so you're gonna have to beat them. And pause because I can't. I can only whisper. Like I just screamed. First in Chancho. Here's one. I like the sound of no man. Don't go for this one. Yeah. Well, that was easy. That was easy. question. I know this is a question, so you should be alright.
Yep, should.
I don't really have to do anything.
Yeah, I'm not gonna
do, I'm not gonna use flame charge, but I don't want to waste it.
Yeah, look.
It's not very effective.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot that there's a Yamper there.
Oh god, this is like, this is pretty hard.
No, don't go that way.
Okay.
I'm just gonna use flame charge for their sake. I don't think it's worth anything.
Okay, this is more of like a poison and grass because Oddish is also a poison type, so.
Seriously? No.
Oh no. Oh, I only took one health though.
Can I use counter that?
It's only when there's high damage moves.
Yeah, this move is a bad boy.
Bad boy. Get him dead.
Thank you. Now let's hope that. Oh, that would be. Good.
The way you want to know about this is to actually be careful in case they went off. Like, yeah.
Seems like this is all about getting Lulu into a piece of hell. This is hard.
There. 20.
Good, I'm gonna just get in this.
Don't go down. No. Okay, well, it's only.
That's hard.
One thing you're gonna wanna watch out though is for the Yamper. Oh, this. Cause I don't know, they're not giving me much XP. Mm-hmm.
There's a huge pack of food here. We're gonna make this kind of. Okay, I'm choosing. Oh my. You guys. Oh my. How did you get out? How did you get out? You're not supposed to get out. In there. Bad boy. This one. This one's being as naughty as you can. Dang it. Not that I would care if you had it on sleep, but it can be stand charged for goodness sake. Stay there. Awesome, this is what you all got for. Okay. Oh no. That's actually a good boy. Oh, bad boy. This is so flippin' hard. Dang, I thought I could do that to the rule. We have one more rule to take care of. Which I think is our fault. Yeah. In there. Why did I say that? What? Oh, I forgot. I left my Nintendo Switch overnight. Like, I left my Nintendo Switch for 1 hour and 30 minutes. Like, I left it on because I was doing a tutorial and then it failed, so. Mission cleared. Look who's a gym leader. were attacked by Jimmy or Milo. I like the music.
Okay, done. He's done that.
We're going to hope to get GP today. Okay, if we can wear our own dependent grass badge.
You can now catch Pokemon to level 25.
We can now catch Pokemon up to level 25, but the Lucario we're finding is level 35, like the Lucario I found is level 35, so, okay, seems like we're getting okay. All right. thing. Oh, Charlie, this time Charlie listened. I'm actually surprised. Ooh. Huh? You want a heal ball? Oh, he's gonna give me the bike, isn't he? This is easy. I also don't get Bible. This is also very easy. Toy Queen. Oh yes. Yeah, I forgot it was a perfect night. Well, it reminds me. Let's hopefully go to the wild area. Oh shoot, we gotta save. Gotta save. Seems like he can't do it right now. And the reason why I'm not going to Route 5 is because, well, not because it doesn't have the flying symbol on it, so. Holy, this thing is fast. Holy God, holy fast. Holy. Well, that's a Pokemon. Oh, that's a good, that's a Pokemon, isn't it? Yeah. Oh.
Pokemon.
You went out that way, huh? Oh shoot, I spit past him. Right, real quick. There it Oh shoot, that's a flying pig, that's a flying pig. Let's get out of here. Okay, wait, how's it? Oh, I see the White House. I see it. Okay, so now that we got her, I think you'll still look good. I'm not sure. I hope I'll be though. Okay, we might actually defeat two gyms today, guys. Okay, so I know I had to say this because okay, it seems like you cannot. This. Oh yeah, we have to charge another one. I know I'm using fire with that stone, but you just said it. So, good. confused. Oh no. I have to find a way to turn that off. I have to find a way to turn this off. Wait, what? I'll do something. Then. I think I'll do it. Dang it. Dang, that's hard. Okay, I think I have to do it. I think I have to go close. I hope I'm right. Okay, this is really confusing. We will, I think I might know what to do here. Yeah, it's there, sir. Okay, so. What? Oh my God. Yeah, I don't think this has anything to do with it. I need to watch a video, man. This is so flipping hard. We might hit 1 hour on this. this solves everything except for that. So I think I need to. Okay, maybe I. Oh yeah, maybe I can turn this off. Oh wait, I think I think maybe there's a button there. Once that's there, maybe I can go down because there's a blue thing here. Yeah, it's gone. Oh, it's in here. Wait, there is a yellow button though. Oh, wait, I think I know what it is. Because this yellow button hasn't been moving. So what if... Oh, but then it... That's confusing. Okay, I have to go down there. You know what? I think I... Okay. So maybe I can press that red button. And then I can go back. Because there was a yellow button at the start. Maybe that has something to do with the name. Oh, it does solve something, actually. Okay, it brings us back here. Okay, now I think I know what to do here. Then I can press that. Dang, what's that middle one? That thing does not go okay. Okay, I need to watch a YouTube video on this. We gotta restart this way. This is way too confusing. This is so flipping confusing. But then, oh yeah, I think I know what to do. You don't bring that down. And I'm gonna be pressing this one. Oh, but then that doesn't solve the problem. Yeah, because if I do that, look what happens here. It opens the gate, but look. Yeah, see? Well, you know what? Yeah, I need a YouTube video. Can you get me? We have some sort of problem here. Because you guys will see my face. Okay. Okay, this is so freaking hard. Cause I don't, okay, I wish there was a way to open that flipping gate. Like, I don't get how you can. Maybe it's that button? No, it's, it can't be. I don't think it's right. Yeah, it's not that button. YouTube. Lower down the volume. Yeah, I need a withdraw, I think. I think I might need a reach for a withdraw. Okay, I'm just gonna. We're just gonna look at the water gym puzzle guide. Just following what the video says. This is not cheating. seems like we have to go straight here. Oh, this time we don't have to worry, we can't wake up. Ooh, I think I know what to, Wait, you know what? Wait, I'm gonna stop. Yeah, I think I know. Yep, I know. And then we, yes, we're at 1 hour, guys, and we did it. All right, get out of here, YouTube. No, just kidding. Thank you, credit to YouTube for actually teaching me how to get past the puzzle. And we will stop, we'll finish the gym challenge and we're done. The gym leader. All right. Okay. Okay, yes, yes, please. But I'm gonna use it just yet. Oh, someone told me to. Uh oh, this band. Uh-oh. Oh, that didn't do that. Don't get cut off. Glad to stand with that. Oh, goodness. He's going to get the Max. Sure, no, time to die. I can't. Time to die. You got to get the Max, too. The Cinderace is down. Ooh, he's dying. Sure, no. Not gigantic. Ooh. It's a general. It's still general. Oh god, that's actually really good. We might actually win this one. Oh no, Cinderace. No. Oh, wait, for some reason Cinderace is defending.
does forever came up right next to that, actually. Because then she... How long are we gonna shake up? Yeah, we're too bad. Gonna save. Alright guys, that will be it for this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And we'll see you in the next video. Bye. I can't. I'm gonna close that. There. And I just realized it's still an hour special. Okay, anyways. Bye.